You've worked very hard, all of you. You've grown as athletes and individuals. You've learned a lot. We've all learned a lot. As Catherine might say, the teacher also learns from the students. Today, you have a chance to be the best martial artists in the world. It's up to you. If you give everything you've got, everything, with all your heart, you'll be winners. That I promise you. You can be the best of the best. You can be the best of the best.